any councillor who is serving on the City Council can be Lord Mayor, and it goes in rotation from the different political parties.
You would address them in a formal capacity as the Right Worshipful, the Lord Mayor of Leeds. But now, more informally, they would be addressed as the Lord Mayor of Leeds, and that would be whether they're male or female, they are still known as the Lord Mayor. If they have a Lady Mayoress or a consort, this could be their friend, their partner, their husband, their wife, and they can accompany them on their engagements as well. And that's an honorary role that they would do to support the Lord Mayor during their year of office. First and foremost, they have a legal obligation to chair the full council meetings that all councillors attend on a regular basis. It's also an expression of an open society, and they are non-political during their year, and they can reach out to lots of different organisations throughout their year of office. They receive a special responsibility allowance for their year in office. They're also an ambassador for the city, and they can reach out to lots of different communities. They'll be there to welcome royal visitors into the city. They'll be there to attend remembrance events, award ceremonies. And they're there to promote the council's aims, priorities, values and objectives through their year as well. But at the moment, we just don't know the answer to that. I would like to think that the Lord Mayor's role would still continue, because it is a ceremonial role. An elected mayor is obviously democratically elected. In other cities, they who do have an elected mayor, then they have still continued with appointing a Lord Mayor as well to that role.